They've done 3 dances in 3 weeks, which is really hard, so they're doing a really good job. Every week is a different theme and a different dance. And then we make a craft that kind of goes along with the dance. So we want to show you our 3 dances today. The first theme we did was Frozen. Never guessed, right? They loved that one, and we did get to watch part of that movie also. We made snowmen, right? What's the snowman's name?
Olaf!
Olaf! Right. So we are going to show you our Frozen dance about our snowman. So girls, hold those legs like a pretzel. Hold your snowman so he's looking out to the mirror. And big, giant smiles, of course.
Podnieś bałwanka do góry.
Podnieś
bałwanka do góry.
Okay?
Podnieś.
Elsa?